I am enjoying my first meal in New York City, which is a hot dog, and this is a pretzel, and I'm enjoying it in maybe the best place on earth, which is Central Park.
Somewhere beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me, my lover stands on golden sands and watches the ships that go sailing.
Completed a visit at the Belvedere Castle, which was only built as a visual ornament, a place for a lookout, and for the last 100 years it's been giving the weather from Central Park, New York. Who hasn't seen this place in a thousand movies?
Beyond the moon, I know, beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there.
This is so awesome.
Beyond the shore.
There was this movie with Meg Ryan where she was supposed to meet someone at the boathouse, and I remember watching it and thinking that one day I will get to the boathouse myself. And then today I found it. It's this one. And I wasn't even looking for it. It just popped up. Today I'm walking on Fifth Avenue, one of the famous living areas, and right across the street it's Central Park. The map was showing me that I'm close to the Empire State Building, but I just couldn't see it because it was right above me.
Beyond the sea. And never again I'll go sailing. And never again I'll go sailing. Sailing.